didn't have the worry.
¿Cómo corre el agua en todo el Rancho Boulevard?
All day, night, and all day long. Come on, that's the bomb. Come on,
people always ask if that East Coast, West Coast beef was real. I tell you what, you try flying your ass out to Liberty City and shoot a video in the middle of that shit, and you tell me if it's real. You be flying your ass right back like, oh shit, that shit was real, man.
Bet. This beat is like, you know what I'm saying? Who put this beat together, man?
Yo, that's the DJ I know.
What?
I know.
Niggas didn't think he was capable of something.
Come on, get that ass up and get the crust out your eye. Get ready for this real classic shit. Let's go. West Coast classics, baby.
It was a Friday, and they was chilling like a criminal. Didn't know the time, so I peeked out the digits. Jumped in the hoopty, turned on the ignition. Now this line is where to go, but still was on a mission. Damn, a line drum rolling, kind of tough. Twisted up the chocotine, and I started to pluck. I'm on the snails. Better than a roach. Hit the side of the bird, but the stove was closed. Swooped to my girl off the scene. Why the hell should I cheat? I've got the 20 sack of time and I'll head for the crib. I can't go out.
Buddy!
Like you love all these tracks. Maybe you have to lie to yourself and say you're loving it, ironically. But hey, whatever it takes to get you through the day. Sometimes that's tofu, other times it's prehistoric bacon.
Yeah?
Like, go in your head right now. Close your eyes, go in your head, get a whisk broom. You know what a whisk broom is? You'll see a barber on TV, and after he cuts your hair, he whisk broom you off, your hair off your body.
Yeah.
Take a whisk broom, and whisk your brain out your head and clear your thoughts.
Okay.
Like, do it now. Do it now. Clear your brain of all them damn thoughts.
Yeah.
Do you feel empty now?
Yeah.
Is your brain empty?
Yeah.
Now, let's go. Man, I am so empty right now. Like, I got a colonic in my brain stream. Like, I grabbed the crap out of my brain. Hit the outro music.
This has been another episode of Chakra Attack with Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris.
Shit, ouch!
Your hands to yourself.
Don't ever do me that way, woman.
You want your kids to be safe, so you give them a mobile phone. What are they going to do when they get attacked? Throw it at someone? Why not force the state to keep us all protected by arming everybody? The senile old lady in her home, the three-year-old on the playground, and the priest in his church. We think everybody should carry weapons at all times. That way, nobody gets hurt. It's a proven fact. Where there's more guns, there are less shootings.
Look out!
Mandatory concealed carry for every...
Renaissance fair speak. You're ridiculous. We have an
incredible show today. We've got Brother Adrian. He runs the Children of the Mountain study program you keep hearing advertised.
That is a cult. Why do they always give me the cults to interview? Not a dude. I want to do a show in this market. It's cults and whack jobs and fake movies everywhere.
You're so judgmental.
I'm not talking about yours. They're tiny thick. I mean, it's cute. But the little army men on it. They can have a little battle and take pictures and put it on the internet.
That's disturbing.
It's awesome. It's pretty sexy.
No, please. Keep describing my rat. It's really doing things for me.
Okay.
You host a singing contest and work on a celebrity and liberal talk show. One thing you're not meant to have is opinions.
Don't be mad at me because you've got hairy nipples.
What are you talking about?
I've seen them. You know what? You do the show. You're obviously so much better at radio than I am. What, have you been on the air for 6 months?
I love it.
Drive into
me. We have a great show. Before Brother Adrian, we're going to speak to a few of your favorite stars, everybody. Actor Jimmy Boston.
Get out of the fucking way.
Then we'll take some calls, discuss the issues affecting Los Angeles entertainment, politics, health. It's going to be a great show.
Yeah, there's nothing like liberal politics and Biden to get people excited. Listen, since I started endorsing a hybrid, I really feel like an expert on green issues.
That's great. I saw the commercial. It's just so
thanks, Michelle.
I love you, Laz. Is he on the phone, kids? Great, here's someone we all really love. You are really wowing us with your new show, Jimmy Boston. How's it going, Jimmy?
Yeah, everything's going great. It's a great show, really great. I told my agent I wanted something serious and character-driven, but that also shows I've got great ads. So yeah, Life Bar 3 is a fantastic career.
That's just great.
Yeah, movies are overrated. TV, it's where it's at. We'd love to get you on my show. Sing with me like a duet. Man, it's so great that you're doing something more meaningful. Jimbo, you know, we could grab a drink sometime, hit the town. I know some amazing underground clubs where celebs like me and you hang out, finger groupies.
Thanks, Leslie. Thanks a lot. Listen, you're a cool guy. I love the internet, radio hosting, really funny stuff. And normally, I'm the guy from the back side. You've got lots of personality, and you're really funny, I think. Anyway, glad you love the show. Peace. Kev Long.
Guys are taking over.
I think you blew you off there, Les. That's a bromance you're gonna have to let slide. He didn't even want you to be a cameo on Lifeguard. Your career could be out swimming and get into trouble and need rescuing. You've got no friends, Les.
Please, it would be amazing on that show. I would totally wear a banana hammock. I've got friends, Michelle. Lots of friends.
Hi. Can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
North Chumash.
All right, brother, here we are.
Get the hell away from my bar!
Yeah. Fall back!
Ah!
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 Fantastic. I need a cab as soon as you can.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Okay, thanks for your help. West Pinewood.
All right, let's hit the road. This is the spot, right?
Radio, we don't do. Pledge drives, we play commercials, Ray. That's crazy.
Cheryl, don't ever correct me. Don't you ever correct my knowledge of what public radio is. I'm on public radio every day, cleansing people, cleansing their soul, taking them on journeys. And I'm not gonna let you tell me this flight is full. I'm not gonna do it, Cheryl. I'm not gonna let you offer me $300 to get on the next available flight. I'm not gonna do it, Cheryl. You know why? Because I'm gonna fly today. It ain't gonna happen, Cheryl. Not in front of my public, and not in front of my listeners, and not in front of the people out there who I'm cleansing through their ass. It's not gonna happen.
You are a bully, Ray.
Look, girl, this be strong, okay? I'm sorry I wouldn't be, but sometimes I gotta go there to get there. You understand what I'm saying? I gotta go out there. This is how it works, Cheryl. Let me
say it
in front of everybody, in front of all my listeners.
Okay.
Shotgun with me, as long as that you're here. I'm That's one for the pot.
I'd love to get my hands on that baby.
Now that's gonna be a smooth ride. You got great taste. These tires are hardcore.
Top-of-the-line protection. You gotta be ready at any time.
got lucky, buddy.
Hi. Can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Appreciate it. Hills.
Sure thing, man. This is the spot, right?
Hey, what's up? Everyone says all true artists are dead, but that's...
I'm still alive, in case you're wondering.